Hey guys, it's Branson, and today we are going to do something a little different. Instead of a music review, we are going to do a TV show slash web series show review. It's a review. I don't have enough room to do this. But yeah, you may be wondering, Branson, why are you sitting on the floor? And Branson, why is there a piece of wood in there? And Branson, why do you have all these stuffed animals? And Branson, is that really your bed? And the answer to that is all... But yeah, today we're going to be reviewing the first season of Side Effects from Awesome Miss TV, because season 2 just came out. Haven't seen it yet. I think I watched season 1. I'm not sure. I probably did a long time ago. But yeah, for those of you who don't know who it is, what it is, it's a musical show involving teenagers. So it's like Glee, and Victorious, and Fame, and iCarly, all in one show. So I'm gonna watch it and describe it to you guys, and then you can be the judge and see if you want to watch it yourself. And yeah, that's pretty much all I'm doing. So let's get started. Hey, it's Branson. Leave a message. Mean girl alert. So this girl took pills. The side effects are musical, blah, 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 hallucinations. And she's singing Titanium by whoever sings it. CSIF. So there's floating phones, and there's hands grabbing at her, and she's all high, hallucinating. Susan's calling her. She's talking to Susan. Oh, it's Leah Murray Johnson. She's Susan. She said the B word. Okay, so their dad's gone. I think he left them. She's sad. Just called her sister Skank. Let's continue. So her older sister kind of has a thing with this, the older brother's friend. Yeah.
That's just heartless. I mean, you know, I come from a broken family.
Another musical number. Sounds good. I like this part. Oh, I dropped my computer. I like that girl, Lulu. I don't know how to say her last name. My apologies. I like her part in that song. Kind of dubstepy and kind of like Kesha-esque, so props to you, Lulu. I like it. They're still singing. They're all singing together now, around the table. So there's a whole lot of stuff going on. She almost threw a vase at someone in the window. Makeout session!
Big house party on White Street.
House party! Ooh! I love this song. I love this song. So far, that was my favorite song I've heard so far. Come On by Kesha! Yes, yes, yes. It's the next day. So this girl's being bullied. There's toilet paper in her locker. There's loser written on her locker. Mean girls in a nice car. What? Another musical number. What a surprise! Oh, it's Mean by Taylor Swift. Already gonna love it. Let's jam out. Cheerleaders are coming out of the trunk. Don't know how they got there.
Tango
They have some really good songs in here. I am thoroughly impressed. Okay, so their dad took off, and he left them with, like, a lot of debt. So the family has no money. The house might be taken away. Bills are piling up. This poor family. So there's people wrestling on the ground with markers. I sense another musical number coming on. Oh, is it this, like, Cotton Candy? Hot and Cold by Katy Perry. Yes, yes, yes. This series has the best musical numbers and the best songs in the entire world of musical music. Candy's going everywhere. Jump cuts are crazy. Okay, this is a sad song. This is a long song. Still singing. When does this song end? This is a very long song. Okay, so they're having flashbacks of their dad. So girl's gonna run away with a few bucks and her magical pills to go find her dad. Sounds like a solid plan. Oh, and the little brother's going along. So the big sister just got beat up by her boyfriend. Domestic violence is uncool, guys. So they're kissing in the shower, so, you know, teenage things. So they're looking for their dad. They're all taking a road trip, which is cool. I wish my family was adventurous like this, looking for my dad. But my dad's, like, in the living room. Family vacation! And it's over! I thoroughly enjoyed this first season. I liked it. Great songs, great musical numbers, great, like, animation and the angles and stuff. Everything was great. The cinematography, the filmmaking, the writing, the music, the composing, the casting, the actors, the lighting. Oh, it was all super good. I loved it. I really liked it. It was visually stunning. 10 out of 10 stars. But yeah, I recommend Side Effects to anyone. Old, young, in between, male, female, everything in between. It's 2014, guys. You don't even know anymore. Watch Side Effects on Awesomeness TV. I'm gonna like it. I'm gonna comment something. I'm gonna comment something nasty. Butts. Just kidding, that's too gross. I'm gonna comment, love it. Post. I'm a rebel. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next video. And I'll be reviewing Side Effects Season 2. That's 4. 2. And a video, I'll put it right over here. It should be ready by the time this is posted, but you know what? It's me, it's probably not. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and all my social media links are below. I love you guys, and don't forget to brush your teeth. You don't want gingivitis. Okay, bye.